am Pastor John Lowry.
And I am Noah Lowry.
We're excited to have you here with us for the Rockville Church of God's Children's Ministry. Mm-hmm. And we are about to get into
the music section.
All right, let's get ready to praise the Lord.
Come alive, living water that brings a dead delight. going down to the river, down to the river, down to the river to pray. Yeah, yeah. Let's get washed by the water, washed by the water, and rise up in amazing grace. Let's go down, down, down to the river.
You will leave change.
Let's go down, down, down to the river.
Never the same.
Let's go down.
There is nothing going on.
Yeah, let's get going.
Wait a minute!
Why?
We have been working so hard looking for the ultimate power. Let's take a break, a vacation!
We've been hired for a job and we need to keep at it.
Job? Job? There is nobody here watching us. Look, the Supreme Leader is long, long away. Let's just take a vacation!
Know about this. I like my job to be done and done right.
Okay. I'll make a deal with you. I, the Buck, will pay for you, the J, a room on the beach with a balcony, with a sunset. Wonderful time.
I thought you didn't have any money.
Man, I always keep a little extra so that when it's time for me to do nothing, I can do nothing.
What about our friends on the moon that are at war or have sick people?
I know. It's really bad for them, isn't it? It's really bad.
Why didn't you give them some of this money?
I don't understand.
They needed it.
Sure, but then how am I going to pay for the two of us to go to the beach?
Just don't get it.
Does that mean that you would like to go to the mountains? What?
Greetings, gentlemen.
Hello, Mr. Supreme Leader.
Hello, sir.
How is the search going? Great. Totally cool. Just going great. Going great. Totally cool. Totally cool. Totally cool. Great. Great. Great.
Good. Good. What moon are you at?
We are on the moon Enceladus.
Why are you there? There's nothing there except hotels and beaches.
That's what I've been trying to explain to Buck.
I'm so tired. I need a break.
Well, okay, all right. I mean, it's fine to take a two-day break.
That's right. 2 days, maybe 4 days, maybe a week, maybe a month, maybe a season, a year, a decade, the rest of my life.
Now, hold on. Let me stop you right there. The Bible says, I returned and saw under the sun that the race is not to the swift, nor the battle to the strong, neither yet bread to the wise, nor yet riches to men of understanding, nor yet favor to men of skill, but time and chance happeneth to them all. That means that you are not promised anything, even though you might want it. Even though you might work for it, it might not happen. If you take off too long, it will not happen. That is why the Bible later says, "Do you not know that in a race, all the runners run, but only one gets the prize? Run in such a way as to get the prize." That means you must run to win. Buck, if you don't try, you will never find the ultimate power. Now, no excuses, okay?
Okay. Let's go.
Hey, I know you can do it.
You know what, Jade Duo? I'm really tired, and I hate to admit this, but I'm kind of ready for this to be over.
I understand. I am too.
Really?
Yes, but the journey's been great.
You're absolutely right. It has been a great journey.
Now we're friends. Best friends.
That is 100% true.
Met some really great people along the way.
That is 100% true.
And learned a lot about the ultimate power in Jesus.
You are correct.
I get tired, but that don't mean our journey's over.
Thank you, Jay! Thank you!
You got it, man.
Where to next?
Teethies.
Teethies? What's on Teethies?
Universe's largest library.
Library.
Fuck.
Sorry. Let's go!
End scene.
Now faith is the assurance of things hoped for, the conviction of things not seen. For by it the people of old received their commendation. For by grace you have been saved through faith. And this is not your own doing, it is the gift of God, not a result of works, so that no one may boast. For we are his workmanship, created in Christ Jesus for good works, which God prepared beforehand that we should walk in them. Thank you. let us run with endurance the race that is set before us, looking to Jesus, the founder and perfecter of our faith, who for the joy that was set before him endured the cross, despising the shame, and is seated at the right hand of the throne of God. Do you not know that in a race all the runners run, but only one receives the prize? So run that you may obtain it. Every athlete exercises self-control in all things. They do it to receive a perishable wreath, but we an imperishable. So I do not run aimlessly. I do not box as one beating the air, but I discipline my body and keep it under control, lest, after preaching to others, I myself should be disqualified. I have fought the good fight. I have finished the race. I have kept the faith.
Welcome back, everybody. It is time for offering.
Offering!
It's offering time. Hey, Dad.
Yes?
Do you know where the offering goes to?
Yes. The offering goes to the Home for Children. That's our denomination's home for at-risk kids. Kids that they cannot place in the foster care system. And so the way that we do that is you go to rockvillecog.org. You look under online giving. Click on it and get your parents to give to the Home for Children. So let's kick it over to Brother Chris to pray for our offering.
Dear Lord God, I thank you for what you have done for us today. It's not by us, but it's by your mercy and grace, Lord God. It's not that we have, Lord God. That you protect us in the name of Jesus. You give money for the Home for Children, that you protect them in the name of Jesus, Lord God. You give them everything they need. It's not by your mercy, Lord God. It's by your grace and mercy that you love us, that you protect us from anything, Lord God. You are our healing. I say amen.
Amen.
We are a species of explorers, believers.
We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other thing. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
We are willing to do the hard things, to overcome the many challenges. This is what brings out the best in us.
We are goal for a mission to the moon.
Our path has led to success and to bitter losses.
We come together today to mourn the loss of 7 brave Americans.
Yet, even when faced with tragedy and setbacks, we persevere. We keep striving. We keep believing. From space, we see our planet as a whole. We see the challenges facing it, and we face those challenges together. We will not give up. We challenge convention. We refuse to accept the status quo. The time at hand is hard, but we will persevere. We can still draw hope from the moon and the stars, from space, from exploration. There is a new day beyond the challenges we face now.
Curiosity, insight, spirit, opportunity. If you think about it, all of these names of past Mars rovers are qualities we possess as humans.
10, 9. We have ignition sequence start.
But if rovers are to be the qualities of us as a race, we missed the most important thing.
3, 2.
Perseverance.
Launch commit. Liftoff. We have liftoff.
We are a species of explorers. We will meet many obstacles on our way to Mars. but as humans, will not give up. We will always persevere.
Welcome back, everybody. It is time for my dad to teach us.
Yes. The lesson. It is lesson time. Today we've been talking about perseverance, to stick with it, to endure the race. You know, sometimes, let's be fair, sometimes we get tired, don't we, Noah?
Yes.
Right now, we're probably all tired of staying home because of the coronavirus. We'd like to get out and do things, but we have to do it and stay home in order to be safe. And so perseverance is not only a great way to stay safe, but it's a great way to live our life. You know, sometimes if we rush into things, we make poor decisions. Sometimes things that happen really, really quick aren't always the best thing. Here at our house, we have a garden, right, Noah?
Yes, we do.
Now, I'm going to tell you, we can go to the grocery store right now and buy cucumbers, but we don't. We grow them, and I'm going to tell you, the cucumbers that we grow are more important to us than cucumbers we bought at the grocery store. It is because it's taken time and we've watched them grow. When you wait on God to do things, and you're not always in a hurry, just slow down a little bit, allow things to develop, allow God to be in control, and persevere until the end.
I've been held in your hands from the moment that I wake up until I lay my head. Oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. And all my life you have been faithful. So good.
Noah.
Yeah.
It is time
for the secret letter of the week. Now, and we finally did it last week, Noah. I'm pretty sure. Wait,
we didn't. We did it last week, but I forgot to assign the number to the letter.
Hey,
yes, Noah. Maybe I should do that?
Yeah.
So, hey, listen. So, we've had a great time today. I hope you've had a great time. Thank you for allowing us to take last week off a little bit with all the extra work.
Yes.
The celebration of the 4th of July. I hope you guys all have a great week. I hope you guys are blessed. And let's kick it over to Joey and Carson to pray for us all.
The Joey's and the Carson. Dun, 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 dun.
By your hands, let's pray. In Jesus' name, amen. Heavenly Father, thank you for this day. Let your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Bless our pastor and his family, other pastors out there, churches, our church family. We pray for the Chitrin Church. We bless the community workers, nurses, doctors. Please help everyone to be disciplined and do the right thing. We thank you for governors, volunteer. We bless the entire world. We bless our teachers and our friends. You take your glory. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Thanks for watching. Stay safe and blessed. Bye-bye.